Gamers, buddies, what is up? My name is Jarid from Jaridgaming, and today we are going to be building a hotel. So, I thought that I would do another hotel since I haven't done one in a while, and I really like building mega builds, so let's just look at some of the other ones that I built, so that way you guys can get a generalization of what I am going for. Okay, so this is one hotel that I built. It's actually not done on here because my game got reset, so it kind of sucks. But here is an apartment complex that I built as well, a modern apartment complex. And then I also built that behemoth back there. This one isn't actually done. It was built on another world and finished. But all three of those links, so hotel, skyscraper, and apartment complex, are linked down in the description. So if you guys ever want to build them, you guys are more than welcome to. So I just need to find a plot of land, and I'm going to start over here. We're going to need a generally large plot of land, and I'm going to get to laying this out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get black wool to start off, and I'm just going to start in a corner right here. So if you guys have a street, generally start in the corner of the where two streets align, and let's move diagonally. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then on the 11th block, I am going to be placing this block right here. Now that is just going to be a little marker for us. Now what I want to do is I want to move backwards from this block. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, so now that I have a good amount of distance between these, I'm going to keep that one there, and sooner or later we will be removing that one there. But now what I want to do is I'm going to be doing a little bit of measuring. So what I want to do is I want to go 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and let's delete a hole right there. Let me just look at this for a second and see if that's what I want to do, and I think that is what I'm going to do. So basically it is 10 blocks long of black wool, and then this is the 10th block right here. So let me just count to make double check, so it's always good to double check. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and it is indeed 10 blocks. And then right here is the 7th block, so if you start on this block here on the 10th one that we lastly placed, and you go 1, 2, 3, which would be 7 if you go from the other way, and then you break that, and you guys go ahead and place a green block right behind it like so. And then what we're going to do is we're going to come over here and do the same exact thing. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, and then break that one there and place green block there. I'm going to want to run the green behind, and now this isn't like a green, it's like a lime green, so I'm going to be using this lime green for some of the parts of the build for color to counteract the black. Now I just lined it out like that for now. I might not keep it that way, but I'm just thinking that that would probably be the best way to go for right now. Now what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be building a floor plan, and what I want to do, I want to place two blocks, then two more to make it 4, then place 10, so that'll be a total of 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, it should be a total of 14, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to place 4 more. And let's just fill it into right there. And what I want to do is I want to place another block right here going that way. And I'm going to take the total length right here. Well, actually, if you guys do not have this part, please pause the video here and resume when you guys are ready. Okay, so guys, we are back, and what we're going to do is, starting on this block here, we're going to go 39 blocks that way, so elongated ways. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39. And there we are. I do not know what the length of that side is, so let's count it. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So it's 30 by 39. That's actually not that far off from each other, making it a slight rectangle. And what we can do is we could just go ahead and get clay and match it up with the other end, and there we are. And I'm just taking it to the other end there. Okay, so as you guys can see, all I did was fill in the rectangle right here. And this hotel is like a part one side, so it's like one side, and then there'll be another one connecting it that has a slight gap in between. And we will get to that one later on. I think it'd be easier just to build one section at a time. We can remove this piece of black wool right there. We do not, we no longer need it. What I would like us to do is I would like us to go ahead and just fill this in. And we're actually going to take the black wool to a certain height. But if you guys do not have, or you guys want to just double check your guys' numbers, this would be a perfect time to do it. And I'll be back in a minute. Okay guys, I am back, and what we're going to do is we're going to take this black and the lime green wool to 20 blocks high. We are currently at 2, now we are going up to 3, and we're going to do that all the way till 20 blocks high. This is 4 blocks high. I would have loved to show you guys what the hotel would have looked like when we are all done and over with, but I don't know, this is like a freestyle build, so, and it's also an inspirational build, so I really don't know how it's going to come out. I know it's going to come out good, don't panic, but I just don't know, like, 100% what it's going to look like. I have an idea written down and, like, drawn out, and off of a real hotel in real life, and I'm actually working on a hotel. The inspiration from the hotel is, basically, it's Home 2, built by the Hilton in America. So if you guys know who Hilton is, then you guys might get a general idea of what this build might look like. They're very nice, luxurious hotels. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So it's 13 blocks high. Okay, I messed up. I'll get to that later on. Okay, we are up to 14 blocks high. We do not have much longer to go. 14, that's 15. 16. 17. 18. 19, 20. Okay, so that's 20 blocks high. Now we're gonna get our lime wool, and we're gonna bring it to 20 blocks high as well. And like I was saying, and I didn't want to continue while I was counting, because I was getting kind of confused, and that's why I had to just make sure how high I was. But I'm building the Home 2 Hotel by Hilton. So it's like an inspirational build. It is, I'm trying to make it look a lot like it, but there might be some structural differences due to the fact that this is Minecraft and not the real world, so I'm going to have to change some things into making it look a lot nicer and making it easier to work with, and, you know, measurements, I have to convert all of that so it's actually usable. But yeah, that's the inspiration I got. That's why I said I don't really know how it'll come out. But if you guys are watching it, obviously it came out well because I uploaded it. And I think we're almost to the top. I don't know. I can't really tell because I'm on the inside and I just don't know how high up I am. I should be getting really close. But then we have to continue with the lime wool a little bit longer than we do with the black wool. Okay, yeah, we're up to the top. So that is 20 blocks high of the lime wool. Now, before we continue, I just want to double check. So I'm going to get the lime stained glass. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, we are at 20 blocks high. So that was our just double check. It's always good to double check everything. Even if I do not double check, you guys should anyways. So what I want you guys to do is I want you guys to take the lime wool 3 blocks higher than the black wool. And then this is where things get a little bit weird, and I'll show you guys after I do it. So that's 3 blocks higher than the black wool. We're going to go right here and build a false frame, so it is 1 block higher, and I'll show you guys how it is. So as you guys can see from the side, that's how it comes out the arm. It's not even with the block, it is 1 block higher. And then we're going to bring this 2 blocks higher to make it 3 blocks in total height. And there we are. So if we go from the front and we look at this, this is how it will look. And if we go right in the middle, I want you guys to go like this, one time all the way around the entire middle like so. And now that we have gone one way, all the way around the middle, I want you guys to get glowstone right here and go all the way around the edges. And then I want you guys to fill this in. And you guys should not be where I'm doing. You guys should be a little bit higher, but because I don't know. I just like to mess myself up. I don't know why. But here we are and there. What I want you guys to do is get lime stained glass, and I want you guys to place it on top of the glowstone. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take this up by 2 blocks higher. So that's 1 block, and then now 2. And there we go. So that's what it should look like. Now at nighttime, it will look much different. It'll look a lot nicer, and it'll be very easier to see that lime. So basically from ground level, you really won't be able to see the lime. When you're flying, you will. Now, what we have to do is we have to do some markings. So we're gonna use a block of quartz, so we're gonna count. That's 1, 2, 3, and then on the fourth block, we're gonna mark this. And then we are gonna take bricks, go by 3, then on the fourth block mark it, then bricks, and then fourth block, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, and then mark it right there. And then there should be 3 blocks left over, and then we're gonna move out right here, 1, 2, 3. And that's how we're gonna measure it. So basically I just marked out the flooring for this whole build right here. And there we go. So this is how it should look, and I actually don't need the glowstone anymore, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take that out and just quickly fix this, and then I can remove that, and then I want to move my clay over, and there we go. So basically, if you don't understand, I'll do it one more time next to it. So on top of this clay should be 3 blocks high, then there should be a block of quartz marking in between it, and then 3 blocks of brick, 1 block of quartz, 3 blocks of brick, 1 block of quartz, 3 blocks of, that's actually 4 blocks of brick. What did I do wrong? We actually, good thing I marked that out, because that's actually only supposed to be 3. And then that's supposed to be, oh yeah, I remember what I did wrong now, okay. So that it's not supposed to go up to the top. I was like trying to look at what I did wrong to design this. Okay. And actually, I don't want to put that there because I feel like it's gonna, you're gonna see it on the inside of the build. But basically, this is how you it should look. So that is the markings. Now what we're gonna do is we are going to take the clay and we're gonna start to level up the clay. Now I know what it might seem like, I'm just gonna do this all the way around the entire build, which I am not doing. It's yes and no, I'm doing, but it's very complex and I really don't want anyone to go ahead without me telling them what to do. So just go ahead and just do the clay for now. So basically what we're doing is we're taking this clay to 3 blocks total height, and then we will move on after everything is done. So this is 3. Okay, and then what we're going to do is we are going to take the block of quartz. Oh, I went over. We're going to take that. Actually, we don't need block of quartz. That is my bad. Yeah, we do. Okay, never mind. We do need the block of quartz. It's just that you won't see it. It's just as a marker for me for now. So basically, I'm going to take this block of quartz like so. And I'm going to take that all the way around the whole build. And then we're going to pause with the construction of going up. And then we're going to kind of do a little bit of outlining for a little bit. Okay, what I want you guys to do is get sandstone and take that over top of the quartz like so, all the way around the entire build. So it's just one block out all the way around. There we are, and then I'm just going to continue to go all the way around like so, and there we go. So it's just marked out like that, and then what I want to do is I want to take this one right here, and we're going to do the same exact thing, and then I can come down here like so, and bring that up right there, and right here, and right here. So it's 3 blocks, and then it should be 1, that's 2 actually, because we got to count the corner, then 3, then 4, then 5, and then it should be a 3x5, and we're going to bring that all the way up like so. And there we are. And then what we are going to do is we are going to take an outline like this. And we're going to bring that down right here. And we're going to do 3 blocks wide, like so. So that's how it should look. And then right here, we're going to skip 2, and then we're going to place 3, and then skip 2, and then place 3. Then skip a lot. And then come down on the end, skip 2, and place 3. And then this is basically for me, just really quickly. I need to do this. So this is 2, skip 2, place 3, and then skip 2, place 3. And then, okay, so this, don't, this is a little bit confusing for now, but now I just have it all laid out. So this is brick right here. This is 3 blocks of brick, 2 spaces, 3 blocks of brick, 2 spaces, 3 blocks of brick, 2 spaces, 3 blocks of brick, and then there we are. It's just a marker for me to know what I have to do, and also for you guys. So in between the spaces of the brick and the back parts of the sandstone, like what I'm doing right now, needs to be filled in with black wool. So let me just pause the video here and resume when you guys are ready. I'm just going to go along to the side. Again, I'm just going to show from a different couple angles just to make sure that you guys completely understand what is needs to be done. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this sandstone here, all the sandstone, and we're going to bring it up to the top that is marked out for us. There we are. And now another one. And there we are. And another one. And there we go. So that's what it should look like if you guys look at it from here. What we got to do now is I'm going to take this sandstone here and I'm going to bring it all the way around. And there we go. So that's, I'm taking that to another two blocks extra high to match it up to what it needs to be. Okay guys, if you guys do not have this all right here, please pause the video here and resume when you guys are ready. Okay guys, we are back, and I'm on the opposite end of this build over here, so what I want to do is I just want to come over here, mark out these two right here, so it's a 3x3 on this corner, so I'm making it 3 blocks wide on this corner, and I'm going to bring that all the way up to the top, and there we go. What I want to do now is I want to well, let's come down on this end over here. Okay, hold on. Place a block here, and then going this way it'll be 3, and then going this way it'll be 4. And then it'll be 3 blocks of brick, skip 2, and then 3 blocks of brick. And then if I come over here, it will be 3 blocks of brick, skip 2, 3 blocks of brick. And then I will put 3 here, and 3 here, and then it'll have a gap there. So what it'll look like is if we put black wool here, 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 and that's it. So that's what it will look like when it's all laid out, so nice and neat. Now what we are going to do is we're going to come over here on this end, and we're basically going to mimic what we have right here. So it should be 2, 3 sandstone, 3 brick, 2 black wool, 3 brick, 2 black wool, 3 brick, 2 black wool, 3 brick. And then what we're going to do is we're going to have 3 sandstone, and then we should have a 2 gap right here, and then we're going to put black wool right there. And it just connects right to the main thing right there. Now what we're going to do is we're actually going to go ahead and we're going to outline this right here to make this a square. And this will become a staircase to get to the floors later on. And all I'm doing right now is I'm just taking this higher and higher to a higher level so that way we can get this up. Okay, I'm almost to the top, and I have to move along to the side so I don't get, you know, crushed in between it. And then I have to go over here and do the same exact thing, so let me go ahead and do that. You guys should be doing this as well, and we are going to be doing some detailing, and then we'll go on to the next thing. And there we go. So basically I have this all done and built up. Now what I want to do is I want to go up to the sandstone that we have placed and continue with outlining this. So I'm going to take this to the proper height, and then we're going to connect it. And actually, I should probably go ahead and start here and just bring this all the way along. And let me just connect this one since I almost have it there. And there we go. Let me bring this one over. There we go. And let me connect all these now. Now I can go ahead and connect them, being secure or sure that I have the proper height, and then I don't have to worry about is that the right height and stop and then cut things off and remove stuff or add stuff. And you know, just makes it a lot easier. So now that I almost have this done, what we can do is we could take this top piece to the proper height by adding two more sets of sandstone. And then this is the last side right here. And there we go. Now what we can do is we can go ahead and bring this piece here to the proper height. It's kind of hard to do since it's so little. And there we go. And then right here, I'm just going to bring this all the way down and connect it to the black part. Oh, my controller died. Give me a second. Okay, there we go. And I'm just going to go ahead and connect that just like this. And I'm having a lot of trouble for no reason at all. Okay, and I'm just going to go ahead and bring this to the proper height to get it done and over with. There we are. And then I'm going to go ahead and grab these pieces here and do the same exact thing. There we go. And I'm also going to do the same thing right here. There we are. Okay, so now that all the framework is done, now what we have to do is we have to mark out this last little bit right here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to place two black wool here, and then I'm going to come over to this end here. Place two blocks of red, two blocks of black, two blocks of red, two blocks of black, and then I'm going to fill that in like that. Now what we can go ahead and do is fill in the brick two, three blocks high right here, and here, and here. Actually, we just should take the brick all the way up to the top, making this a lot easier, and then we'll go back and change things and remove stuff to add stuff. And that will save us a lot of time instead of doing other things. So right now what we are doing is we're just taking this brick up to the height of the sandstone. And it's not the total height of the sandstone, so don't get that wrong. It's just up until it tucks in right behind it. Or I should say like right here. So as you guys can tell, it just tucks in right there. And actually what we're going to do is we're going to remove what we just placed. I know I'm sorry for that, but basically what we got to do is we got to add this white border right there. And then right here, we got to add it. So I'm going to place that there and there. And I'm going to delete all this here. And then I'm going to add it right there. And then what I want to do is I'm just going to delete that there. Oh, did not mean to do that. And I'm going to add the white border for the rest of the way down. Okay, so now what we are going to do is we're going to get glass, and we're going to place glass in on top of the black. And there we are. And then right here, I'm going to place black on top of that. Then I'm going to go ahead and place glass. Then I'm going to get black, and I'm going to go ahead and then place glass. And there we are. So that's what the wall should look like when it is all done. And now, technically, it is and is not done. We still have other things that we need to do. like I need to destroy this here, 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 and I'm gonna bring the quartz, and I'm just gonna bring that all the way down like that, or kind of, without making a mess. And there we go. So that's how it should look right there. And we also need to destroy here, and then bring in quartz right there, and right here, and right there. So it should look like that. Now that that is all done, we can move on to the next side. So what I want to do here is I want to go ahead and just place two blocks of glass, two blocks of quartz, two blocks of black wool, four blocks of glass, two blocks of quartz, two blocks of black wool, and four pieces of that, and then quartz. And there we are. We're going to do the same exact thing here. So we're going to place two things of glass, two things of quartz, two things of black wool, four things of glass, two black quartz, two black wool, four glass, and then two quartz. So that's how it should look. We are going to go ahead and we are going to take this brick up to the top floor. I don't know why, but I'm having like a lot of trouble with this brick for some reason. And then I'm just going to bring this up to the top. Okay, so now that we have that all up to the top, and actually I got to remove that because there's a white border that goes there, so I kind of just wasted that. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take this quartz and I'm going to run it all the way down to the end. And there we go. I'm going to go ahead and fill in the glass right here. And then right above the glass, I'm going to break that brick line. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to place in quartz all the way down like so. Then I'm going to place black wool on top of the quartz in the holes, and then place glass on top of the black wool. And then what we're going to do is we're going to get black wool, place that on top of the quartz again, on top here, and then we don't actually have to break anything because it's already done. So that's what that looks there. We're gonna go ahead and then work right here. We're gonna place the windows down, then we're gonna do black wool, place four pieces of glass, then we're gonna do quartz, then black wool, then glass, then quartz, and then that one is done right there. So if you guys do not have anything that I have just gotten done for you guys, make sure you guys pause the video here and resume when you guys are ready. Okay guys, we are back and I'm on this wall over here. So what I want to do is take up the brick to start off. So we're just bringing up this brick right here. And there we are. What I want to do is I want to take up the glass right here. Then above that, we're going to delete the lining. Put down quartz, put down black wool, then four pieces of glass, and then we're going to delete the brickwork and do the quartz lining. Do this. Delete that. And there we go. Then what we're going to do is come right here. We're going to go four pieces of glass like this. And then black wool, glass, quartz, black wool, glass, quartz. And then we're done. Then what we're going to do is go ahead and work on this side right here with the brick. And we're almost to the top. Oh, no, we're not. I thought we were, because I thought I went up all the way. And then I'm just going to build the quartz lining on the top. Just get that out of the way. Okay, what I want to do is place four pieces of glass, delete right above the glass, and place our quartz. Get our black wool, place that down, then our glass, then delete our brick, and then place our quartz. Then we're going to place our black wool, our glass, and then we're done. Okay, we're going to go on to the final side over here. What I want to do now is, actually I've missed this part right here, so I'm going to place in our windows really quickly. And bam. So that's the windows done right there. Now what we are going to go ahead and do is get our brickwork, and we're going to go and place down our bricks right here. And I'm going to bring that all the way up to the top. And then I'll do the windows and the quartz after that. Okay, so this is the final layer, and then I'm going to add down the quartz just to make it easier in the last little bit. Okay, that's not what I was looking for. Okay, so now that we have that built, we are going to go ahead and place in the glass. And then what we're going to go ahead and do is break all this right here. And then we're going to go ahead and lay down the quartz. And now that is done. Then we're going to go ahead and lay down our black wool. And what I want to go ahead and do is break all this right here. And I want to lay down quartz on top of the glass. And there you go. And I'm going to lay down black wool on top of this here. And then I'm going to go ahead and lay down glass on top of the black wool. And then we are done with this part here. And then we have one little tiny part right here, which I'm going to do right now. So basically add the glass. And then I'm going to go ahead and add the black wool, then the glass, then the quartz. Then I'm going to add the black wool, then the glass, and then the quartz. So guys, this is going to be the end of the first part of building this Home 2 Hotel by Hilton. So I hope you guys are enjoying the hotel, and I hope that you guys are liking how it is starting to come out. I will be adding more detail next episode, and we'll be finishing the, we should try to be finishing the detailing and starting the interior and layout and stuff like that. I don't want to say that I'm going to finish it because I do not know, but once that is all done, we will move on to the next thing. Thank you guys for watching this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe. And make sure you guys share this on Facebook and Twitter with your friends. It would really help me out a lot, guys. Thank you guys again. Bye, guys.